Okay. I'm just like at a loss for words. I've been trying to record this video. I don't know what's going on with YouTube. I've been trying to record this video for a while now, and it keeps telling me an error has occurred while publishing. Hit okay to re-record. I don't know what's going on. But anyway, this is the... Let me turn on some lights, y'all. This is the unit I was working on, the wig with the mesh swim cap, using the chocolate deep, the chocolate hair ripple deep, and I actually used a 14 and a 12 inch. So, you know, it's pretty long. This is all the hair I had left. The hair is really, really soft. And I would say if you actually are going to do a glue in, you'll probably just need like a package and a half to do a glue in. Unless, you know, you got a bigger size head like me, then you're going to need, you know, two packages. Now, I did a kind of like a tutorial, and if you guys want me to upload it, I will, but like I said, YouTube is tripping. I don't know what's going on. It does shed a little, you know, nothing very significant. Just a little strands. So, look, I'm just running my fingers through it. It does not tangle. It's just soft. Just really, 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 really soft. A really good grade of hair. Easy to work with. So far, so good. I'm going to wear it a couple days to see how it holds up. The color I have in the front, well, in the front of this unit, I used the, some Everdew in a 1B. And the little colors you see, I had some leftover hair, and I it's like a 350, I think. One being a 350. You know, give it a little flavor. So, yeah. It doesn't have to be this big, you guys. You can always go like, you know, flatten it out. I just like big hair. I like the drama of it all, you know. So, and as far as the shine, I'm sorry, I don't know what I've told y'all and what I did tell y'all. Like I said, I've recorded this video so many times. For the shine, I used this there you go, argan oil. I just sprayed a little in my hand, rubbed it in my hands, and just, you know, took it over the hair, and that was about it. So I'll do about a wear it for about a week and then come back and do a follow-up. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the information on where to obtain this hair in the info box. And y'all can go on over there and check it out. Check out the website and go on and copy y'all a bag or two. So, y'all tell me what you think. I haven't, you know, I didn't pull it down too far, because I can pull it down far and make the bang a little bit bigger. But I think I like it like this. I don't want, you know, all that in my face and my eyes. I was going out maybe, but you know, just for everyday wear, this is good. So, okay, everybody be blessed, and I hope this one uploads this time. So, all right, take care, bye.